you say the name? Can you say the name?
Yeah.
Yes. Say the name. Say loud. Jeep. Say loud. This is a jeep. This is a jeep. Jeep. Say loud. Jeep. J. J.
Next one, here,
jacket. What is this? Z jacket. Jacket. J for jacket. J for jacket. Say loud. J for jacket. J for jacket. Jacket. J for jacket. J for jacket. Say loud. Jacket. Okay, next word. Can you see this? What is this? What is this? Yes, this is a juice. What is this? This is a juice. Say long. Juice. Juice. J for juice. J for juice. J U I C E. J U I C E. Juice. J U I C E. Juice. J U I C E. Juice. Juice. J for juice. J for juice. Once again, J for juice. J for juice. Okay. Next, last word. What is this? This is a fish. Which fish? Jelly fish. What is the name of this fish? Jelly fish. Jelly fish. Jelly fish. J E L L Y F I S H. Jelly fish. Jelly fish. Jelly fish. Okay, jelly fish. J for jelly fish. Once again, J for jeans. J for juice. J for jelly fish. J for jelly fish. Once again, what is this? What is this? What is this? Say the name. Say the name. Jig. Say the name. Jig. This is a jig. J for jig. J for what is this? Jeep. What is this? This is a jeep. J for jeep. J for jeep. Next step. What is this? Jacket. What is this? Jacket. J for jacket. J for jacket. J for jet. J for jeep. J for jacket. J for jet. J for jeep. J for jacket. Okay. Next set. J for jeans. J for jeans. Next up. J for jacket. J for jacket. Next set up. J for juice. Next word. J for juice. J for juice. J for jellyfish. J for jellyfish. J for jellyfish. Okay, once again, how should write J? How should write J? Listen, children. Listen. Start from the second line, draw up and draw down. And acorn like this, ending with the second line. Okay, once again, draw up and down. And acorn like this, and a line up, ending with the second line. Once again, draw a curve up and down and a line curve, then line up, ending the second line. How should write small letter J? Small letter J. Like this. Start from the second line, then down and a curve. Okay? J. See? Small letter J. Start from the second line, third line, and up, then down, draw a curve, letter J. Start from the third line. Draw a line up, then down, and a curve, and like this. Put a dot on the top. Okay, capital J, small letter J, small letter J, capital J and small letter J. How should write capital letter J? How should write? Like this. Listen, children. Capital J, small letter J. Okay, capital letter J, small letter J. Once again, capital letter J, small letter J. Listen, children, capital letter J, small letter J. Okay, say once again the words always. Say the name. What is this? What is this? J for, J for, jig. J for, jig. J. U G J J U G jig J U G jig. Next step, what is this? G G J E E P G J E E P G. Next step, J for jacket. J for jacket. J A C K E T. Jacket. Jacket. J A C K E T. Jacket. Next set. Jeans. Jeans. J E A N S. Jeans. Next step. Juice. J U I C E. Juice. Juice. Last word, jellyfish. J E L L Y F I S H. Jellyfish. Okay, read the words. First, J for jet. J for jet. Say loud. J for jet. Second, J for jeep. J for jeep. J for jeep. J for jacket. J for jacket. J for jeans. J for jeans. J for juice. J for juice. J for jellyfish. J for jellyfish. J for jellyfish. J for jet. J for jeep. J for jacket. J for jeans. J for juice. J for jellyfish. J for jet. Once again, listen, children. Say the read the words. J for jig. J for jig. J for jig. Next up, J for jeep. J for jeep. J for jacket. J for jacket. Next up, J for jeans. J for jeans. Next up, J for juice. J for juice. J for jellyfish. J for jellyfish. Once again, listen, children. Listen. J for jet. J for jeep. J for jacket. J for jeans. J for juice. J for jellyfish. Okay, here there is a small activity. jug with juice, jam with jelly, and jeans with a jacket. Can you see this? There are some pictures. Match the jug with juice. Jug with the juice. So you, where is the jug? Where is the jug? Here. Where is the juice? Here. So you join a line to this. Match jug and juice. Next, where is the jam? Where is the jam? Here. Where is the jelly? Jelly. Here. So you join these two. Next one, jeans with the jacket. Jeans. Where is the jeans? Here. Where is the jacket? Here. So you join these two. Okay, all of you understood? Understood? Next, once again, we will release J words. J, J for jack, J for jeep, J for jacket. Next, J for jeans, J for juice, J for jellyfish. Okay. Next, we have learned the next letter. The next letter, K. Next letter, K. Can you see? Listen here. How should write K? How should write K? Listen, children. Draw a landing line. Start from the second line. Draw a landing, small landing line. Then draw down and a curve. K. Then like this. K. Can you see this? K. Once again. Can you see this? Once again. Draw. Start from the second line. Draw up and then down and in curve. Then draw like this. Capital K, capital K, capital K. Once again, draw a slanting line and a curve, then like this. Capital K, capital K. Once again, draw a slanting line like this and a curve. what is this? This is a kangaroo. What is this? Kangaroo. What is this? Kangaroo. Say loud. Kangaroo. Kangaroo. Say, what is this? This is a kangaroo. Say loud. Kangaroo. Kangaroo. Say loud. Kangaroo. Next, can you see this? What is this? What is this? Yes, this is key. Key. K E K E Y. K E Y. K E Y. Key. K E Y. Key. Say loud. Key. K E Y. Key. Next, what is this? What is this? Say keg. Say loud. Keg. K E G. K E G. K E G. Keg. K E G. Keg. K E G. Keg. Next word. Next word. What is this? What is this? Yes, this is a kitchen. This is, what is this? This is a kitchen. Kitchen. Say loud. Kitchen. K I T C H E N. Kitchen. Say loud. Kitchen. K I T C H E N. Kitchen. K for kitchen. K for key. K for keg. K for kitchen. K for key. K for keg. K for kitchen. K for key. K for keg. K for kitchen. Okay, next one. Last one. What is this? Who is this? Who is this? Say king. What is this? K for kite, K for koala, K for kangaroo, नेक्स्ट के फॉर की, के फॉर केक, के फॉर किचन, के फॉर किंग. वंस अगेन चिल्ड्रन, से द वर्ड स्टार्ट विद जे. से द वर्ड स्टार्ट विद जे. जे. से वर्ड स्टार्ट विद जे. जिग, जिग. ओके, वंस अगेन यू विल रिवाइज थ्री लेटर्स आई जे के. फर्स्ट लेटर आई. आई से वर्ड स्टार्ट विद आई. आई से वर्ड आई. इंपोर्ट, आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. इंपोर्ट, इंपोर्ट. ओके, नेक्स्ट जे. कैपिटल लेटर जे. जे फॉर, जे फॉर जिग. जे फॉर जिग. जे फॉर जिग. से नाउ जिग. जे फॉर जिग. एंड नेक्स्ट कैपिटल लेटर के. कैपिटल लेटर के. के फॉर की. के फॉर की. के फॉर की. आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. से नाउ आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. जे फॉर जेड. जे फॉर जेड. जे फॉर जेड. जे फॉर जेड. के फॉर की. के फॉर की. के फॉर की. आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. नेक्स्ट जे फॉर जेड. जे फॉर जेड. के फॉर की. के फॉर की. के फॉर की. जे फॉर, सॉरी, आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. आई फॉर इंपोर्ट. नेक्स्ट जे फॉर जेड. जे फॉर जेड. के फॉर की. के फॉर की. से नाउ के फॉर की. की. वंस अगेन I for import. Say the words. Start with I. I for import. I for iguana. I for igloo. Next I for invitation card. I for invitation card. I for idli. I for insect. I for India. Next J. J for jig. J for jeep. J for jacket. Next J for jeans. J for jacket. J for juice. J for jellyfish. Next K. K. K for kite. K for kangaroo. K for key. K for cake. K for kitchen. K for king. In previous class we have learned a small rhyme. Can you remember? Once again, listen children. My name is Tony. I love to play. I love to sing and dance all day. I like to wear clothes that are loose. I love to eat cookies with juice. Once again, children, listen. Listen, children. My name is Johnny. I love to play. I love to sing and dance all day. I like to wear clothes that are loose. I love to eat cookies with juice. Listen, children. Once again, my name is Johnny. I love to play. I love to sing and dance all day. I like to wear clothes that are loose. I love to eat cookies with juice. All of you understood? All of you understood? Today we have learned. We learned J and K and J words. It's a once again. We will revise it J. the words. First, J for Jeep. Next, J for Jeep. Next, jacket. Okay, jacket. Next,